So I had small argument with friend recently. He say, Boris, how do you pronounce this? And of course I said, Wyoming. And he say, no. It's Wyoming, this is US state, блин. How you not know? It have many mountains and it's shaped like rectangle. And after that we took another shot of vodka and the rest of evening is blur. But what is point? The sum of these names are pretty hard, so this is how I see them. 50 steps, alphabet chord, let's go. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, okay. California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia. This one I know, it's country in Europe. Хавай, Иллинойс, Идахо, Индиана, Индиана. Йова, Кансас, Кентукки, Лужина, Мэриленд, Массачусетс, Yes, Мичиган, Миннесота, Миссисипи. Yes! Миссури, Монтана, Небраска, Невада, Нью-Хэмпшир, Нью-Джерси, Нью-Мексико, Нью-Йорк, Норт-Каролина, Норт-Дакота, Охио, Оклахома, Орегон, Пенсильвия, Пенсильвания, Родисланд, Сад-Каролина, Сад-Дакота, Теннесси, Техас, Тексас, Утах, Вермонт, Вирджиния, Вашингтон и Вест Вирджиния, Висконсин и Вьюминж, or Вайоминг, as friends say. So you see, my friends, it's not so easy as you think. But with 5 shots of vodka, everything's easy. Give me some shashlik and mayonnaise and I will speak Japanese, no problem. Well, thank you for watching, my friends. I will see you next time. Keep it cheeky-breaky.